Well, let's begin with some news just in out of Iran. State media is reporting that Akbar Hashemi Rafsanjani has died at the age of 82. The former president was an influential leader in the country. He was born on the 25th of August in 1934. The influential politician and writer was the fourth president of Iran. He was admitted to hospital on Sunday with a heart condition, according to state media. We'll have more on that developing story as we get more details.